Sir, with your kind permission, I rise to report that the Lok Sabha at sitting held on the 4th of March 2020 passed the Direct Tax Vivad Se Vishwas Bill 2020. The Speaker has certified that the bill is a money bill within the meaning of Article 110 of the Constitution. I lay a copy of the Direct Tax Vivad Se Vishwas Bill 2020 on the table.
Reports of the Department Red Parliamentary Standing Committee on Home Affairs. Sri Anand Sharma.
Sir, I rise to present the following three reports in English and Hindi of the Department Related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Home Affairs. First, 223rd report on the Constitution 125th Amendment Bill 2019. Second, 224th report on the demand for grants for the financial year 2020-21 of the Ministry of Home Affairs. And third, 225th report on the demand for grants for the financial year 2020-21 of the Ministry of Development of Northeastern Region.